Some unique achievements in here. Lots of story-based stuff. Some collectibles, some beating the game in like less than an hour without dying 5 times, so you know, being good. So we'll see what that's like. Hopefully it isn't going to be anything too crazy difficult to achieve.
There was the realm of matter.
Oh, okay.
Yet behind it,
just jumping right into story. Alright.
Lift up the veil of illusion.
Okay.
And embrace the essence of energy.
Ooh, yeah, the essence of energy.
The other realm is waiting for you.
Okay.
Along with all of its amazing creatures.
Okay. All right. Is that it? Is that it for the story? Did it crash? I hope it didn't crash. Okay. Whew. Thought it crashed. Okay, any key to start? Well, I only have buttons. So... Oh, is it gonna make me, accept terms and conditions? Sure. Sure, dude. You're gonna give me achievements? Steal my information and sell it to anybody. That'll get you money. Okay, so there's some extra stuff here. What? Story. Okay. Speed competition. What the heck is this? Best time? Okay, new game. New game, let's go. Oh no. Oh, are we playing a little rabbit? No, we're playing this thing. I bet. Okay. Oh, is that a Digimon? That's gotta be a Digimon. Okay, so we can switch worlds? Liar? We cannot? Cool. Oh, so... Oh. Yo. That's really cool. That's really cool. That's a cool effect. Ooh. I just died. Well, rip my less than 5 deaths. Okay. I guess let's not be an idiot. Whew. Okay, water kills you. Okay. Good to know. What? Alright, so gotta get all these collectible boys. Ooh yeah, flash of energy. This is pretty cool. I don't think I'm gonna be getting the less than 5 best achievement, but I did read Secret Strategy. View some story.
Energy nourishes everything, and meanwhile, breeds its own children. At the intersection of two realms, people establish cities there, cut off the link between two realms, and greedily absorb energy.
Right, right.
Which blocked the child's connection with his mother. He was sealed and forced to fall into a dormant state like death.
Got it. Sweet. What is this? What's going on? Uh-oh. Oh, Indiana Jones. Go, kitty, go. Okay, dude. Faster! Stupid cat? Yeah, stupid. Ha! Gotta find all those collectibles. Collect the Billy Buddies. There's another collectability buddy. Okay. Are there any other collectability buddies? Oh shit! Okay, I thought I could switch fast enough. Guess not. Oh, this is kind of a cool game, though. Ooh. Okay. do you get that? What? Hmm. Yeah, there we go. See, I'm smart. There we go. I'm smart. Almost a... Oh, I had it. Okay. Oh shit. Ooh. Hey, turtle. No, why? Okay, I couldn't even read that. Oh, what's going on here? Okay. Oh, no, shit. New ability? Jump in the air. Escaped Jade Cave by jumping in the air. Wait, what? Oh, I got a double jump now. Dope. Cool. Classic staple. Ha. Hi, rabbit. I don't know where we're going. Oh, what is this? What? 32? Oh, no. Cool. It's a speed run. Oh, what? Okay, gonna jump over that. That's a fucking trick. Okay. Does that mean I gotta get all of those boys? I think it is. Yeah, I got you your carrot, little dude. Yeah. Alright, let's check the achievements. Okay, I got 2 out of 3. Alright. Yes, game pause. Game pause. Okay, 32 seconds! How the fuck, boys? Clearly. I just have to be good. Oh. Nope. I already fucked that up. Oh, what? Oh. What am I missing there? Just to land on the shroom. Yes. Yes. Okay. So there's... I should go collect this first. And then, try to find that 30 boy. Wonder where it is. Oh, the rabbit's gone. Well, he's probably happy. Got his damn, Ooh, there it is. Oh, shit. That seems like a toughie. Okay. It's not a toughie if you're good. See, I'm already really good at this game. Oh shit. I didn't want to go back in there. No, I don't want to be in here. You see, there's something. There's a boy over there. How do you then get it? Oh, I think you're supposed to have gotten it. But you were supposed to turn around. Shit. It's okay. I think you can replay levels. Okay, why didn't you want to double jump there, pal? There you go. Stupid cat. Switching. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. What? Thought I was going fast enough. Guess not. Okay. I guess you gotta jump there. Alright, let's do it. Collectabilla buddies? No? Whoa. What's this one? Cross the forest. Oh, cool. There we go. Oh, now the Digimon summoning fire? Okay. Yeah, I missed that damn one. Total playtime 16 minutes. Not looking good for that hour. But I got a plan. I got a plan for that. Spider? Fucking Spider-Man over here. I don't think so. I got double jump, pal. Those rocks coming from? Oh, do I have to? Yeah, it's one of those boys. Wait a minute. Ooh, see? Lucky I came back here, because there's more story!
The magical cat restores the connection of two realms, so the child of energy wakes up again. Nothing can stop his rage. He chooses to destroy everything here. The cat decides to leave, because this is not what he would like to
see. Yeah, I don't blame him. Notifications here. Hold on here. What?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Oh boy. Alright, well.
That's certainly interesting, isn't it? Sorry about this pause and break. I'm just getting weird notifications here. On to. Story here, right here. Those guys are trying to. Oh god! I need to wait. I'm worried. This is called the Runic, I think. Maybe this is the cave. Oh, what? Thank you. Right. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Think I got it. Okay. Let's continue business. I'm very worried that there aren't. Oh my god. I'm suspicious that I'm not finding any collected billabuddies. Like, it's really bothering me. Like, where are they? Where are they? Where were they? Maybe more sips on my G Fuel will reveal them. Oh, was that one? I think that might be one. How do I get to it? There are 47 collectability buddies in this level. Holy crap. Okay. Yo. Yeah. Have fun, squirrel buddies. I made the squirrels fall in love. Who knew that squirrels were swayed by flowers? I did all that work for nothing. What? Hell yeah. Ability boys. Oh, this is okay. We're gonna get into some hard stuff here. I like how they numbered it. So it's like, hey, idiot. This is, you connect the dots. Hi, rabbit. Oh no, is this a copywritten song? Yo, is the cat singing? Wait. What do I gotta do here? Okay. Spiders! Oh shit. Get out of here, spiders. No one likes you. Oh, I see. Okay. Moving platforms. Easy. 0 out of 3. Yeah, 1 out of 3, pal. Oh, okay. Oh, there's another one over there. Okay, got him. Got 2 out of 3. Easy. Alright. Oh, you can't switch back and forth that fast. Shit. Okay. All right. What's next? Oh! Can't trick me.
All right, see, there we go.
3 out of 3. That's how you do it. Why can't I reach this one? Oh my god. The hair on my head tickling my goddamn nose. Rick. Okay. What? That was a secret? What? All right, dude. How is that a secret? That looked like just normal progression. Okay, spider. I think this might be the runic. The runic. The Billa Buddies in here. But where? Okay. There's a collective Billa Buddy. Damn. Oh, that's a bad move. Okay. So there's a collective Billa Buddy there. We gonna get him. Oh, there's another one there. Easy collectability, buddy. Okay. Where's another collectability, buddy? There it is. There's the third one. Yeah, easy. Three collectability buddies. Okay. Alright, so. Need to make this jump. I really like. What? Oh. I really like this game so far, though. It's nothing like I was thinking it was gonna be. Like, it's very peaceful. Except, I think, until the end. Ooh. Stop it, microphone. Bad microphone. Bad. Bad microphone. Probably shouldn't do that. Too late, though. It's not a big deal. Okay. Oh. Ooh, collect the bill, buddy. Hm. 14 out of fucking 47? Dude. What in the butt? Few more story.
The catastrophe caused by that fury shocked both realms. The Dain energy realm can no longer withstand this impact. Numerous energy creatures pour into the territory of Matter Realm. They hide into the deep mountain, seeking for safety. But the disaster is still arriving.
Huh. I learned so much from that.
Whoa. Push stick to enter.
I hope we were supposed to go. Oh, no. Oh, 30 seconds. Okay, let's go.
I don't know what to expect.
Oh. Okay.
Oh, shit.
Okay. Oh, damn. Okay.
There's some tough boy platforming.
Ah.
See, you gotta get far enough so that you can switch the world.
Oh, shit.
I gotta delay it a little bit more.
Oh, shit.
How am I gonna do this 30 seconds if I can't even get past that part? Yeah, stupid game. Okay, game. Okay, game. Shit.
Oh, ow, ah! Okay, I had it.
Nope.
Ah, fuck. Go, 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 go! All right.
Suck my balls. Stupid game. I already got it. I'm gonna go back and get the other collectibility buddies, pal. Stupid. Can't stop me.
Ah, shit.
That can stop me. Except I'm too good. Too good.
S tier.
Where are you guys at?
D tier. All you people are at D tier. Couldn't even get the S tier. Couldn't even get to B tier. C tier even. You guys aren't even average.
Come fight me. I knew it. Okay. I guess there's not a time trial. Some of this design is pretty cool. Like, design-wise, I think it's real fucking neato. Ooh. Okay. S tier? You're goddamn right. Goddamn right, it's S tier. I do nothing but S tier work. So, you know how it is. Dude, some secret? No. This is another. Oh yeah, three more collectible buddies. Oh, off to a bad start. Wait, why is there? Why is there a time? Oh shit. Why is there a time? Why is there a time limit? Oh my god! Ah! Okay. It's a trick I learned that I read. You can collect these collectability buddies, and you can pop a restart. And you can, restart, you know, as the name implies. So if you're being an asshole, like that little section there, shit. You know. Oh my god, okay. Oh, shit. Okay. Shit. Damn it. What? Okay, well, I got that one. So hold the two dicks. How are you supposed to get to that one so fast? Like, that's crazy. Like, that's crazy fast. Okay, let's not fuck it up. Okay. Okay. Shit. Not good start. Okay. So you have 5 seconds here. What the f- How? How? How do you get that one? Where can I cut time off? Yeah, see? You can't just do that, so you have shit. May as well die. Waste of time. Okay. Shit. Okay. Ah, damn. Dude, see, you do that, and you immediately, like, lose, like, minutes. Like, literally minutes from your time disappears. Okay. Maybe I can do this. If it didn't... What? Dude, it holds you there. You literally can't... Oh, shit. Okay, see, when you do a load... Yeah, when you do a load. Ah! You saw that. Son of a bitch. Have to cut down somewhere. Okay. Shit. Shit. Just wasting time. Damn it, dude. What? Come on. Okay. I have to have the amount of time. Fuck you, game. S tier, brought to you by G Fuel. Okay, what now? Okay, three more collectibility buddies. Oh shit, there's a time limit now again too! Yo, are we dependent on this thing? Oh my god. It's like an auto-scroller. Shit. Oh wait, can you like... Heck yeah, you can. Maybe not all the way. Let's see. Okay. I think I was too, ahead of myself. And yeah, I know that there's collectability buddies, and I'm missing them, but I'm going for the time. Shit. Look, I'm a pro goddamn platformer, okay? This is child's play. Shit. Babies could do this. Literal babies. Somehow. Not me. Oh, it was right there. Okay. So, like, I'm going way too fast. But, there's nothing wrong with going way too fast. Just ask that homeboy Sonic. Tell you about going fast. Shit. Oh my god. Got it, because I wanted to. Oh man. All right, so see, now I don't have to worry about it. I already have it. You know, gamer god. Okay. You see, I have a lot of time here. Oh my god, I had it. I had it. See, normally the music's relaxing, right? And it's supposed to like calm you. In this instance, it just makes me madder. Makes me fucking madder. Weeping flute my ass. Oh, okay, get the hell up out of here. S tier? Yeah, you're damn right. Nothing but S tiers. That's all I do. That's all I do. S tiers. Alright. Nope. Ah. You gotta time that jump. Perfect. Alright, so you're getting a... Ah, shit. Oh, oh. Bro. There's literally an easier way. What was it that Obi-Wan Kenobi said? There's always a bigger fish. Right? Always something. Okay. So happy there's not. Okay. A time. But. And this is a big but. How? Okay, well that was just me being an idiot. Again. Me being an idiot. All right, so you have to have really good timing there. Spider dude. Yikes. Okay. Okay, so that's dangerous. That's how they get you right there. Boy, there's a third collectibility. What the hell? Where? How did I miss it? See, there's one there, right? Oh. If I restart. Where did I miss one? Like, anywhere here? Like, what's going on? Like, where? Okay. It's not there. Where? could it be? That's not it. That's the portal boy. Okay. Where? Oh, dude. What am I thinking? Clearly, I'm not. Where? Where's the third collectible? Like, he literally... Like, am I just 100% missing it? Yeah, A tier. Where's... Where the hell was the third? Go back in here? No. By the way, there's no, like, real guide for this game. So that kind of sucks. Oh. Oh no. Oh shit, I'm here now. Oh, whoops. Oh my god. Like, you gotta... What? Damn. Okay. Alright, I know what I'm doing now. Let's go. Let's do it. Shit. Damn it. Ah, shit. Come on. Okay. Okay. Come on. Come on. Yes! Got it. See, I think I can restart the level now. And just focus on getting all of the non-timed collectability buddies. Which should be easy. Because I kind of saw where they all were. But, like, see. Now it's easy. Super secret area. Shit. Come on, dude. Oh, I'm an idiot. I thought there was platforms there. But there were. But they were in the other world. Okay. Yeah, see? Wait. Yo, was there a shortcut? Wow. Okay. That's an S tier. Yeah, hell yeah. That's right. S tier. I will go get an S tier on that other one. I will. I'll go back to it. Hey, it's the rabbits again. Ooh, achievement. Pass the runic. Mm-hmm. Okay. Oh, that's good. You know, I should go, like... Pretty sure it's saved, right? Hmm. I want to get some extra achievements for getting all these damn energy crystals. Let's see here. Okay. Like one of these. What? unlock all the stories. Oh, you can do different skins? That's cool. Story.
Energy nourishes everything.
Okay. Speed competition. Bunch of cheaters. There's no way. People suck. Yeah, see, so I'm missing a boy here, right? Okay. Can you? I don't have double jump yet. See, this is where I get double jump though, and this is where I fucked up. So I was supposed to come here, magically just get double jump. Should just started the game out with it. Pointless. Keep it locked behind a progression wall. Because it's just a needed skill. And there we go. Boom. Yeah. Oh yeah, it's a rarey boy. So. Okay, so. This one here. This cave? Is it this fucking cave? No, it's not this fucking cave. Yeah, it's. See, it's this. This one was easy. Like, children. Children have beaten that. Okay. See, that's easy. That one's easy. That one's way easy. Great. I know S tier. I know. I'm fantastic. Thank you. So good. I think it's the next cave. Okay. I was just here, and I don't even remember it. But that's normal. I don't even remember what games I played yesterday. That's bad. Okay. This is the one where I'm missing one. Where? Just where? Like, it's literally my question. Just where? 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 Where are you? You're lost. Time and space. Where could you be? Where could you be, friend? Are you hidden behind one of these things I can't see? Huh? Where could you be? Where the hell? I don't know where it is, boys. Okay. I gotta consult the Google. Okay. All energy balls. What? This doesn't look like the right fucking level, dude. Okay, this looks like the right level. I think you got things messed up. Messed up. Okay. So where's this challenge room? Okay. All right, so it's gonna be the next one I'm watching here. Watch. I bet it's somewhere stupid. This is gonna make me mad. Okay. Yeah, there's the one right there. I got that one. Yeah. Got that one. It's easy. Where's the third one, dude? Where is it? Yeah. Where is it, man? Yeah, I just saw where it is. Just saw where it is. And now I'm mad. Now I'm very mad. Okay, I'll show you guys where it is. Nope. Check it out. Look. Look at this. Look at this. It's right here. It's right fucking here. Tell me that's not some hot garbage. If you tell me that's not hot garbage. Boy. It's not even clever. Hiding it there. Not even clever.
Alright, I think we gotta watch this shit again.
Oh, we gotta dodge El Spiderino. Fall down the hill. Die. Maybe there's one more cave. Because I don't have the next load yet. Don't have the next load. I'm okay with it. Not even. See, this is just don't like the delay between switching of the worlds. Oh my god. In here. Let's wear the goddamn hat. S tier. I already know. I get it. Okay, let's go. Oh, rabbits. Rabbits, 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 rabbits. So this just tells me that there's some rabbits dying somewhere. An hour and a half, wow. But I'm also getting all the collectibles, so. Okay. Oh. Well then how the hell? There we go. See, I knew it. Just had bad timing. So is this lava? Or is this just like gross water? Unlocked all the stories. What? Did I? Sure. Complete the story. Collect all the energy crystals. Mm-hmm. Okay, dude. If you say I unlocked them, and the achievement popped, who am I to argue? I'm not gonna tell you no, I didn't. Can't take back an achievement. That would suck if they could. we got all three here. Alright, I need to use the restroom. The G fuel is just rushing through me. What's this text message? Hello. We are doing a poll about schools. I don't know. Seems like spam. I'm not gonna click it just in case. Still bad fire? It's still bad fire, even in bad world. I don't like this. This reminds me of the new Battletoads. Okay, so I'm gonna say this is some cool design here. And I do like that it resets your jump through portals. It's good. S tier? Yeah, you're damn right, S tier. Oh, those are spikes. Just jump right onto the fucking spikes. Hey, 24. Okay. three boys. Oh, don't be a maze. See, now I don't know. Like, here was a thing. Ass maze. Okay, where is it? The exit? No. Okay. 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 S tier. That's right. You see, boys, some people were just born with it. Some people just born with it. Other people, fake it. I'm not a faker. Okay. Oh. That's not cool. But you gotta jump up on them. I knew it. Oh, whoops. That wasn't a safe spot. It's not a safe spot. Okay. Trigger you. Got it. Ah, shit. Gotta be better. Gotta be faster. Okay. See, it's not that hard. All right, there's one more. Right, shit. That's where he is. And I got him. Easy, boys. Easy. This game couldn't be any easier. Oh my god. I can... Okay. Wait, what? How come it took one away from me? Did it take one away from me? Think so. Oh boy. Okay. That one wasn't that bad. Gotta land those jumps though. Certainly neat. All right, so where? Where's the last one here? I had a feeling it's like, yeah, right fucking there. Okay, it's down. We gotta go down. Ha! There we go. Alright, so now we don't have to worry about more of those right now. Flying too fast. I'm scared. Slow down. Okay. Won't get me flames. S tier, here he comes. There it is. S tier. Oh. Okay. Okay. Six more energy balls. Six more energy balls. Okay. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Pro strats. I'm getting close here. Hold on. All right, so I got that boy. Okay, so we're going to go to back menu. So, there is... So, I mentioned that there is a Goofy... not Goofy. There's an achievement to where you can, an achievement for beating the game in under an hour, but apparently there's a weird, I guess the way that they work the game is that it only actually tracks how much game time you are based on how long you've run it. So if you're playing the game in one session, you can actually quit out and restart it and your game time resets. Which is a little goofy. And then we're also going to do another trick towards the end to get the one with for beating the game
in the beginning
in less than 5 deaths. So there's a neat little trick there. And hopefully it works, because if it doesn't work, I'll have to play it off screen. Or off stream. Finish it up again. But hopefully it works. So. We shall see. Okay. Continue. Okay. So I'm here. So, wait, where am I? Zero. Oh shit. Okay, okay. Where's the end? Where's the end? Oh, I fucked. I'm fucked. Yep. I don't think you can do it that way. There's no way. Shit. Could. Ooh. Did the first jump perfectly. You gotta get it real perfect if you want to do a shortcut. Oh man. You gotta do that perfect too. Ah shit. So you can totally do it that way. Ah man. I wonder if that's worth the double jump at the end. Shit. Hold it too high. Yep. Double hit. Ah. I think it's worth a double jump there. Yeah, fuck yeah. Ooh, yes. Aha! Fuck you, game. Okay. So now, I need to go find the rest. Yeah, this is the last area, right? Yeah, I guess it is.
That hair?
Get the hell out of my fucking face! Alright, so let's find these other boys. Take it easy. Yeah. Stupid hidden. Stupid hidden boy. There it is. The last one. Well, not the last one. Almost the last one. Okay. I just want to check this out. I can't even get to it. There we go. so long. No wonder. Oh shit. There that is. Flash behind rocks. Got all the crystals in the cave. Where's that other one? What? Collect all energy crystals. Well, it says I got all of them. What the hell? What? What did I miss? Oh shit. I pressed A. Botched it. Okay, I got all the collectability bodies. I would have gotten to collect all of them achievement. Damn. Alright, so now I gotta go through that cave. Good thing that cave's not too difficult. Hard way. Damn. Yeah, we're gonna do it the hard way. I don't care what you guys say. I'm a pro gamer. I can do this. I've done it before. See? Easy. Incredibly easy. Oh, there it is. Maybe I just have to do that. That works for me, though. Hell yeah. So I escape from the cave. And so we'll do some tricks here. Come on, dude. Always something. Ah, I'm an idiot. Y'all should know that by now, though. Damn. Here's where the game gets hard. Oh! Why wouldn't they say that happened? Okay, yeah, I'm getting me this time. Stupid moving ass blocks. Okay, can't be brave. Can't be a brave boy. Gotta play it safe. Come on. Okay. All right. You can't trick me with your bullshit game. Shit. Okay, maybe you can. Son of a bitch. Okay. Oh no! Oh no!
Gotta get away from the lava.
Gotta get away from the lava. Oh no!
Shit. Oh my god, do you have to do it in one run? I don't like that. It's gonna make me not want to play. But I'm so close to the end. I can do it.
Rock? Come on, come on. Okay.
Okay, so we're at 15 minutes.
We saved the bunnies. Yeah, we saved the bunnies. Cause we're good people. Good kitty. Oh, I can't switch worlds anymore. Whoa, more lava? Uh-oh. Not expecting that. Got me a save. Okay. Alright. Okay, so this is where we're gonna do a trick. Where we're gonna do a tricky boy. Hopefully this works. So we're gonna go down to save data. Right? So we're not gonna uninstall. I'm gonna go delete everywhere. It's gone. And we're gonna go back into the game. So now the save data is gone, right? So now we just continue. Achieve rescue. Completed the story. Did it work? Sees every minute and second. Okay. Yeah, there it is. Beyond death, boys. See? Look at that. See? I didn't die more than 5 deaths. Yeah, dude, you like it too, don't you? Yeah! See, look at that! I did it! Yeah, come on up here, celebrate. Come on. Hey, Where are you going? Hey! Come here!
My god, you're shedding, dude.
Okay. B! B! Oh, that's because I manipulated the thing. It's okay. Look at this. See that? 100%.